of a we're a cage team match, I think. We in Washington D.C. we like to get in the same arena. We like to fight the same fights. Beginning with one of the fights that President Obama brought to us. Does anyone remember the $1 trillion stimulus bill? And we were all promised that we would never see unemployment go above 8% if we spent $1 trillion, right? So let me ask you a question. Did President Obama correctly diagnose the problem with job creation?
No.
Did he have the correct solution with spending $1 trillion?
No.
What's his level of credibility on job creation?
No.
Not so much. That's right. Iowans are very...